Have you ever heard of MetaMask wallet and either don't know what it is or don't know how to set it up? If you're like most of my friends new to crypto, you probably missed out on some major trading opportunities with coins like Safemoon and Doge, and it was all because you did not have your MetaMask wallet set up. Hope is not lost. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up your MetaMask wallet so you can take advantage of that next big trading opportunity. Let's get right into the video. So first off, what is a MetaMask wallet? MetaMask is a cryptocurrency wallet browser extension and mobile app which allows you to access your crypto at any time. Once you deposit Ethereum to your MetaMask wallet, you can use many websites to buy and sell cryptocurrency like Safemoon, Doge, and many others. Let's set up a MetaMask wallet together, step by step. Go ahead and open your Brave browser, Google MetaMask, go ahead and click on the MetaMask link. I will put the MetaMask link in the description below. Click download now, and then install MetaMask for Brave. Or if you're using Google Chrome, then install MetaMask for Chrome. And add to Brave. And you want to add extension. Okay, so MetaMask has been added to Brave. It automatically will take you to the MetaMask website where it's going to ask you to set up your MetaMask. Go ahead and click get started. I'm creating a wallet from scratch. If you already have a wallet, you can import it, but we are creating a wallet. And from here, it asks you if you want to share some information with them. I like to share as little information as possible, so I will say no thanks. And then you'll want to choose a secure password, a minimum of 8 characters. So go ahead and type in your password. Now, they give you the secret backup phrase that you will not want to forget. If you lose your backup phrase, no one can help you. And if you have cryptocurrency on your MetaMask wallet, you will lose your cryptocurrency. So when you click on these words to reveal, you need to write these words down and keep them in a secure location. So I will click here and you can see here are my secret words. So I will memorize these and keep them in a safe place. I do not recommend storing them on your computer anywhere. But for the sake of this example, I'm going to just copy them. All right, do not save these and put them on your computer. Have them somewhere safe that is off of your computer. Okay, I'm gonna click next. Now it's going to ask you to confirm some aspects about your backup phrase. Go ahead and do that now and click confirm and all done. This is your QR code so that you can also set it up on your mobile app if that's something you'd like to do. So now we have our address here. If you click on your extension up here at the top right, you can actually toggle it so that it's a MetaMask extension is on and available. So now if you go to sites that use Ethereum or use your MetaMask wallet, it will automatically connect. All right, so now you have your MetaMask wallet. You can see here that we have 0 ETH in here. We have our account here. So this is your account. If you need to send Ethereum to your address, you want to send it to this address here to get Ethereum in your wallet. Once you get Ethereum in your wallet, then you can go ahead and go to sites like Uniswap. And I want to use Uniswap. All right, so now on sites like Uniswap, we can connect wallet and connect to our MetaMask wallet. And then it's going to ask us to go ahead and approve this connection. And so we say next and connect. And so now we are connected to Uniswap. So now if we wanted to purchase any tokens available on Uniswap, we could come down and select a token, Mana for Decentraland, let's say, and we don't have any Ethereum on our MetaMask wallet, but if we did, then we would just select how much Ethereum we'd like to use, and it would automatically update how much Mana this would be, and then we'd tap accept and allow that transaction to go through. So here it says we have insufficient Ethereum balance. But that's just an example of how you could use your MetaMask wallet to purchase cryptocurrency. All right, so that's just a brief tutorial of how to set up your MetaMask wallet. If you have any questions, go ahead and write them down in the comments below, and I'll be sure to address the comments as soon as I can. It's pretty simple to get started. You just send your Ethereum to your MetaMask wallet, and then you can use sites to transfer your Ethereum to any cryptocurrency assets that you would like. There's a lot of advanced features in your MetaMask wallet that I'm not gonna get into today, and I'm not condoning purchasing altcoins like Safemoon and Doge or anything like that. I just wanted to simply share with you how you can use your MetaMask wallet to hold your cryptocurrency assets and then use your cryptocurrency assets to make purchases if that's something you'd like to do. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like the video if you liked it, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.